Hey guys, got a sweet tooth? Let's make a quick dessert. So we're gonna start out with one box of yellow cake mix. A half cup of sugar, 1 cup of buttermilk, 3/4 cup of oil, 4 eggs, and mix. Now in a separate bowl, we're gonna do 1 cup of brown sugar, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon, 1/3 cup of pecans, or pecans, whichever one you prefer, and whisk. Grease a 9x13 baking dish. Pour in your cake mixture. Now we're gonna pour in our brown sugar mixture. Now swirl it around. Now we're gonna pop it in the oven, 300 degrees for about an hour. While the cake is baking, let's do 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla flavor, 3 tablespoons of milk, and whisk. While the cake is still warm, go ahead and spread the glaze on top of it. Don't come out that kitchen looking cute. Come out looking like you.